is session tunes from Ireland, pretty much, and Cape Breton. And I guess even Scotland to an extent, but we sing a couple songs and we kind of do a lot of session tunes. So we've all played in sessions for years, and that's kind of the spirit of Irish music, is you kind of have more fun getting together in the kitchen or getting together at the pub and playing without mics and overhead. And really, with, you know, a few people, we probably could have gotten away with that and just sat in the middle and it would have been a lot more folky, but you never know. And I'm fighting something, so I've got about four songs in me at the most. So. But luckily, we've got great players, and we'll talk about who they are later, but we're going to start off with a set of a bunch of reels.
Thank you.
called the battering ram and the Kilfenora jig, which is one of the most famous little set jigs in Ireland.
Thank you.
band called the Celtic Fiddle Festival, which was the great, the late great Johnny Cunningham, who was it, and
Kevin Burke.
And then they had some French guy playing guitar. Yeah, well, he was a good guitar player. But they were the fiddlers, man. They were, that was just the thing. But they had a great, just an awesome, awesome set of tunes from Cape Breton, which is Nova Scotia and all that. It's called the Dion Reel and the Mouth of the Tobique.
Is that
thank you.
So what, they played it?
No,
wedding?
The first wedding, because the old guy wasn't real.
Is it? So that's before the divorce. They played this one. And we, we borrowed this arrangement from some of the local Boston musicians that do some of this stuff. And we kind of sandwiched a tune in the middle of, we sandwiched a song in the middle of two tunes. And so we start with a wedding reel, and then we play a song called Rattlin' Rollin' Willie. And then we go into another piping tune by, is that Gordon Duncan? And that was called The High Road. He's a Scottish. You know, they're all dead. You know, they're all like supposed to be 40 and they're all dead. So I don't know what that means. We're doing pretty good. So, we're all over 40 and we're still here. Then again, we didn't have the gift, you know. yes, yeah, all the fun sets that we did. Anyway. Down to the bay.